And what I now want to show you is what happened when we used the information as to whether the invoice price had been disclosed at the beginning or the middle or the end of the negotiation, okay? So the $603 that you see in that gray little column right now, that's the average decrease in invoice, in total gross when you disclose invoice price. So when the invoice price was disclosed at the end, what we found is that the total gross was lower by $2,173 on average, a huge effect, suggesting that perhaps this disclosure was needed to actually save the deal. When the invoice price was disclosed towards the middle, it was about $71 lower, which is statistically the same as zero. And then when the invoice price was disclosed at the beginning of the deal, the gross was actually higher by nearly $1,500. Okay, so what's going on? You know, is it possible that disclosing the invoice price at the beginning of the deal actually builds trust like we try to set out to look at? Okay, well, so what we then did is we said, you know, if it's actually true that early disclosure drives trust, what we should see is that consumers are more profitable towards the back of the deal. Because disclosure can't be good for the front gross, because we've just made it much harder for us to get a good margin in the front. So if it's true the disclosure breeds trust, we should see the disclosure does little to the front gross, even when we give it out early, but it should all show up in the back gross of the deal. So let's look at that. So the first thing we looked at is what happens when you disclose at the end the effect that has on the front gross. And you know, just like you expect, $1,560. What happens if you disclose in the middle? Also not great, minus $1,000. What happens if you disclose at the beginning? A small effect, statistically probably about the same as zero, of $229. But now let's move to the back rows, okay? So if the disclosure beats trust, then the back rows is where we should find all these positive effects. So if you disclose at the end, you make still less money, not a lot of trust building. If you disclose in the middle, it's starting to look better. But if you disclose at the beginning, then you make $1,500 more. In other words, the whole effect is driven by this idea that if you disclose at the beginning, you're in fact making less money at the beginning, because obviously you've disclosed this information, but there seems evidence that suggests that by doing so, you may actually be building trust, which helps you towards the end of the deal.